I'm Diane Parker, and I came from Polson, Montana. We drove all night to get here to rescue what we can.
And plus, you know, I took Molly. I don't know if you know Molly, the deaf boxer.
She came
to my house.
Oh, my God.
I love her.
Thank you.
So I'm thinking about, I think I'm going to try to get the blind little dog out today, and I'll take it home.
Now, how can you afford to take these dogs with medical care that need this?
But my husband's a doctor, and I'm a nurse, so we have a pretty good income coming in.
Thank you. That's great.
And that's where my money goes, is to the animals. I don't do anything. I do animals, and so that's where my money goes.
Okay.
I worked 3 years for the Mission Valley Animal Shelter, where we placed a lot of animals, and then I started at the vet clinic and became a vet tech.
And you know, in Montana, our euthanizing rate is nothing compared to here, just because we don't have as many people in Montana as you have in just part of California.
I found him and the mother.
Oh, wow.
But her, I found a home for. I can't find a home for him.
Oh.
And the apartments I'm in, there,
they won't let you have it.
Falling into the kennels, the dogs are eating this stuff, and it's no wonder that they're sick because of it.
Oh my God. Well, look at this poor puppy. He's not doing well. He just threw up.
Lasso, maybe.
He's beautiful. She's really skinny, huh?
She's feeding those puppies.
What happened with her? Did somebody just dump her, Leslie?
I'm not positive.
This is where we met all at the clinic, the vet clinic I work for, South Shore Vet. And
I'll leave you guys to do the pickings. I want to just see.
Oh, this is great. That was nice of you. And this is for Cindy, huh?
For Cindy, yeah.
Cindy's an angel, isn't she?
She is. And, you know, none of them would have had a home if it hadn't been for her.